Peggy 16.
Good morning, Namco fans. It's Holly Bennett here at Namco Station in London. We've got some exciting times coming up for you because Capcom and Namco Bandai have come together to bring you guys the ultimate fighting day out. What is your favourite thing been about Fight Club today?
I don't know, playing like different players has been so good. Like, just it's just a pleasure to play everyone. And the Tekken Tag 2 machines, it's just brilliant.
I'm liking Tekken Tag 2. I'm liking Soul Calibur as well.
Tekken Tag 2, easily.
You've been at that machine all day.
Yeah, I've been getting up win streaks.
Did you get to meet Arada and Onosan?
Yeah, they're really nice people. They're really like cheerful, happy people. So yeah, it was a pleasure to meet them as well. I'm really happy about today.
I'm not really a Soul Calibur fan, but I tried it out today.
Oh, Soul Calibur 5, that is a brilliant game.
It seems really popular. You can see all the consoles at the moment are being used, which is great. That's what we kind of want to see. I'm really hoping that it stays like this for the whole of next year and the years to come, because it's a great game, and yeah, in theory, people should love it, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah, I have tried Soul Calibur. I want to play as Ezio because I'm a huge Assassin's Creed fan.
Yeah, Ezio, first character I tried.
Ooh, he's an interesting character. I don't think he's as broken as like Darth Vader and Yoda in like previous games, but I think he might be tournament viable. Don't know yet.
The animations in it look amazing. They look amazing. So that's a game I definitely have to buy.
Sounds good. I'm a big Ezio fan. With the Tekken Tag Tournament 2 UK champion, newly crowned, here today at Fight Club. So tell us a little bit about Tekken.
Well, I got into it years ago. I think every guy, they all love computer games. You know, you love playing against your friends. So you all find the game that you're best at or you compete a lot at. So for me, it just happened to be Tekken. And then one day, you know, wandering across an arcade, found the latest Tekken. I think it was Tekken Tag. No, it was Tekken 3 at the time. And I played and I thought I was the best. And I got my ass handed to me royally. And then that introduced me to the scene, and then since then I've been in the scene, so that's how it starts.
We're going to have to watch and see if you can keep that title now.
I'm not new, I've been around for a hot minute. No one's taking my title, I'm sticking to me, don't worry.
I am here with Ryan Hart. This guy is one of the top UK players, both Street Fighter and Tekken, who has been pretty much dominating today, I think is a fair way of putting it. You're pretty damn good.
You could say that. I mean, it's just a hobby, but there you go.
Some people are just naturally gifted. So, first of all, Tekken Tag 2 has been here today. Tell us a little bit about your experience playing that.
Well, today is probably the first time I've had, you know, a few games in a row. I played it on a location test in Japan and didn't really get much of a feel for the game because it was such a short, you know, span of time that you're spending with the game each time. But today I got to have a pretty long run and I'm really liking the game. I'm liking the fluidity of the tag system and I think it's going to be a lot of fun.
So if anyone watching this thinks I could be the next Ryan Hart, and you can see this guy's got his Mad Cats on, he's sponsored, this guy, turn around, this is a big deal. This guy's a big deal. Give us some advice for those who think that they could be the next you.
Play from the heart, play from the passion that you have for the game, and if winning tournaments and that kind of stature comes naturally, then so be it. But take it slowly, don't rush, and enjoy it, most of all. Most importantly, enjoy it. Enjoy what you're doing.
That marks the end of the community day here at Fight Club. Yep, Namco Bandai and Capcom came together to bring fighting game fans in the UK the ultimate day out. Yep, we hauled two Tekken Tag 2 cabinets all the way across Europe for you. Gave you guys a chance to play Soul Calibur 5 first, and of course Street Fighter Cross Tekken. Don't forget, you can follow us on Twitter, Namco Bandai UK, as well as checking us out on uk.namcobandaigames.eu, where you can join our forums and chat to us.